first, you know, say who the hell you are. Hi, my name is Amir Da Don. Mm-hmm.
Okay, now?
Yes.
Hi, my name is Amir Da Don.
Are you serious?
Your
name? My name is Amir
Da Don. Yo, what's up? It's Amir Da Don. Okay, I'm finna start. I just got the camera in your face.
Oh, okay.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
3, 2.
What's up? My name is Emo Effect.
Alright, that's good, that's good. What got you into rapping?
First it was my dad, but I couldn't really do anything with that because I never had anybody to help me or guide me through things. So that's when I found out my uncle, Ethan, was a rapper, and he kind of guided me through things.
I'm going to my
don't really know.
It's okay. I think that's just funny. How do you feel about people liking Jackie Chan? Because there's a lot of people that like Jackie Chan.
Well, I personally like my first song better, but I mean, everybody likes something different, so everybody has a different taste for things.
Where is that different?
Cause it's really weird. You got anything new coming? Nigga.
It's about being you to get
He down here in the dark playing with that father.
That's a father who's cracking. Real life, nigga. But nah, you got a mixtape coming out that you're going to be working on. A project. Not a mixtape, but it's going to be a project that you're going to be working on. So all the beats that you are gathering for me, I am listening to them, and I'm coming out with a concept and songs for you. And whoever you want on it, just let me know. So, I will not be on the mixtape unless you actually be on the mixtape. But other than that, I'm going to write most of your songs, and I will ask you to write at least some of your songs, or at least start writing some of them, and I'll finish.
And I write better than him.